वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू योर न्यू क्लास ऑफ के जी इंग्लिश एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ऑन द टॉपिक यूज ऑफ इन और ऑन. लुक एट द पिक्चर्स एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद इन और ऑन. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद आवर क्लास. सो द फर्स्ट पिक्चर यू कैन सी इज वन वॉज केप्ट over here on or in. On the table, the vase is on the table. Now the second picture shows the flower stick is in the vase. Very good, it is in the vase. The paper is in the box. The paper is in the box. The cat is in the box. The cat is in the box. The nest is on the tree. The nest is on the tree. It's high up on the tree. Eggs are in the nest. Eggs are in the nest. You can see the eggs. Those are in the nest. Nest is having some depth. In the nest. Baby is sleeping in the cot. The cot is having a height all around. It has been fenced. That's why it is having a boundary, right? So, baby is sleeping in the cot, while the boy is sleeping on the bed. He is sleeping on a plain surface, that is bed, on the bed. Girl is sitting on a bench. Girl is sitting on a bench. Water is in the glass. Water is being poured in the glass. So these were some of the examples of in and on. So be safe, take care, and do more practices on in and on with pictures you can see around you. I will be present before you again on Monday with a new class. Thank you.